Hey, Adam Snyder here, back again on a lovely, lovely Thursday afternoon. It is just a fantastic day. It's beautiful out. It's breezy. Man. Well, today I'm keeping busy by adding to what yesterday's video was about, like six-stroke rolls. And if you remember what was going on, you know, we just had regular old six-stroke rolls and a couple of different variations, right? Well, anyway, so now... what I did was to challenge myself is I added some flams to the eighth notes. Now, this is where it kind of gets hard because you can play six-stroke rolls. As you know, you can play them open, you know, and singles, right? And then the inverse. And then you put the eighth notes in the middle. And then, of course, at the beginning, at the end. That's with single strokes. And with double strokes, it would be the same thing. I'm gonna play this fast. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna challenge myself and I am gonna try to add flams to all of the eighth note groupings. The rest of them will be 16th notes. We're gonna play them as doubles today. And maybe I'll be back with a video to play singles, but I'm not going to play them fast yet because I figured, you know what, if you can't challenge yourself, you know, you don't grow sometimes. So this is a good way to grow. This is a good way to develop doubles and flams, of course, singles and flams. Anyway, check it out. Here's number one with the flams added, and the flams will be alternating flams, so that means, you know, right flam, left flam. So you'd go like this. That would be number one. Number two. Number three. Yeah, that's tough. That one longer because I messed it up the first time. And then finally, number four. Now, that's one way to start doing them. And if you can speed them up, that's great. And there is six-stroke rolls, 16th notes, and eighth notes with the eighth notes getting flams. We can try them as singles, which I'll do that in my next video. Anyway, hope you're having a great day wherever you are. My name is Adam Snyder, SnyderWorksMusic.com. And if you ever want to send me an email about or questions about any of the stuff, it's poundcommunity@gmail.com. All right. Wherever you are, I hope you're having a wonderful day. Take care.